All right, guys. We're back again. And let's go get those explosives, I guess. It's already tagged. Never did finish all the missions. What reward? You mean monetary reward? Oh my god, I cannot drive! So many of them everywhere. I hope they're not chasing me. Oh, there are these. Collect the explosives. He killed the eagle. The explosives are right here. Oh. Well hidden. Where's the guy? Where's the eagle? Oh, the eagle is here. The guy is here. I did not loot him. I'm nervous. I feel like I'm surrounded by the Yetis. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to fight like a lot of them. Before I even... Where is my vehicle? I think I lost it. I guess we're running. Oh, I could also go straight through the mountains. The rocks and the hills. Maybe I can fly there. Flying is better. I don't think Yetis can catch me when I'm flying. Even though now we know they can jump and climb and whatnot. God, I hear it. I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh boy. Really scary. They made them really scary. I mean, with all the sounds they make. Okay, so we have to go up the hill. It's so far away, it's supposed to be just 300 meters, and I feel like I'm miles apart. Let's go. Not hit the trees, not hit the trees. Oh, there's a vehicle I can use. There it is. But do I need a vehicle? It's 100 meters that way. I think it's better if I climb. Wait! Excuse me. I'm just cautious. Checking if I hear any noises. It's the beast! Oh wow! Did you guys see that? But now that I realize that they're making these beasts, I'm thinking why they're attacking it, right? Destroy the temple gate. Whoa! Wait, where am I? Oh, this is the whole temple. Ah, I kept thinking it's at the edge. So I guess this is the temple in the middle. I hear them. Oh, they're right here. Alright. Temple. Mushroom face people. Yep, Temple of Yalin. Okay. Run. But I wanna see. I want a good spot to watch it. Enter the temple grounds. Music got serious. Are they expecting me now? Will Yetis Will Yetis come here or something? I breached the gate, even though I probably could have just climbed over the wall. Where is everybody? I feel like they're just gonna unleash a Yeti upon me. Okay, I guess I'm full. And this is a checkpoint. Why? I'm so confused. Where am I going? What is this place? Whoa, it's a yak. Okay, it's a dead yak. Every bit of sound is terrifying. Alright, that's quite a view. Whoa. Okay, I see them. The alarm. There are probably some snipers. Wait, like this is better. I see a little head poking. I cannot tag him. Oop, one more came out. Oh, I tagged him. How come there's no one? Oh, there's a sniper. Okay. Now that feels like a reality. I saw the alarm from here. Do they know? If I climb up, will they see me? I hope not. Right in front of me here, and they're all sort of searching for me, right? But none of them can see me. Oh shit, the alarm is not visible. Ooh. Sorry guys, I think I had too much pepper in my food. Sometimes I get after sneezes. I also get sneezes from the sunshine, which is super weird. When I get sunlight on my nose, I start sneezing. Can I start taking them out one by one? Okay. That one I would like to take out. Okay. These are two together. These are two together. Those would be great to take out, but they... I guess they really enjoy each other's company. Oh, that guy. Perfect. Oops. I think they noticed. Oops. he's the one who was shouting. This is the heavy armor gun. Shit. Brother Raju's note number one. Yalung, hear our pleas. Yalung, see our fires. Yalung, bring us forth into your realm and show us the path to everlasting death. Cool. Everlasting death. Who would want that? Maybe who wouldn't want that? Ooh. Raju's note number two. The rituals will work. We will all be transformed, we will all become awakened, and in that form we will reach the relic. It shall be ours. Cool. So is relic the elixir? Still not exactly sure. I thought so. There should be a stash somewhere. Is it above? I'm a bit lost. And it has to be here. But it's not here. Look, I'm standing over it. Oh, is this the one? It's not really blinking, is it? Oh, there it is, there it is. Got it. Okay. Moving on. But I need to collect all the furs. Sorry, I got very excited. Heavy ammo. Hell yeah. Skills, I'm still missing one. I have a feeling that once I destroy that, like, all hell will break loose. Also, there probably is a reason why you destroy them one by one normally. Maybe if I destroy all of them, like, you know, five waves of enemies will come all at once. Wait, no. should I go? I feel like I should go up. And I feel like that up was the best up I had so far. And there's the last stash. Oh no, I have no more C4. Can I put mines over here then? I'm sure if they come, they will be running around. Their entrance. I guess we'll find out soon. Oh, there's just a way up. That I did not expect. I'm seriously saying it. Okay. First one was up there, right? Is something happening? Are they coming? Are they angry? Disappointed a little bit. That's it. Okay. And the ones over there. Okay, coming back up top. Wait, is there still fur? But I also heard a bear. This is pretty cool. Is this a machine gun? I think that there's a bear trapped in a cage somewhere. There it is. That's where they all come from. On the stairs. What a waste. He's coming back. Oh, he also heard the bear, I think. Just like I did. Yeah, yeah, come out. I wanna refill my ammo. I mean, including all my explosives. So if this is it and I just have to move on to a new area, I still wanna collect everything. I think the propane randomly placed there was helpful. I got a new skill point, I see. So let's sorry, skills. Healing will. First, I need to have 6 to regain 6. Okay, but no health. Great. What now? I think I'm supposed to go there. So I'm just gonna get my ammo. And I also have a feeling that the bear is still around, right? Where was the ammo? In the back. I wonder if I collected all of it or not. I think not. So let's go grab some. Before we continue. Ooh, explosives. I think that was all. Oh. How did I miss it? Oh, there's a question mark behind this. Can I go up? Oh, okay, I'm going to the top of this place. This will be interesting. Very good, very well exploded. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. I need to go all the way back. I need to go here all the way in. Checkpoint?
I say, Danny, listen to my words. You know not what you do. I am the hand of Yalum. I am the bringer of death. If you strike me down, I shall stalk you through all of eternity. Your torment will become the focus of all my pleasure.
You really are a fucking freak.
Yeah, sort of. Why am I leaving a mission zone? I just want to look around. That's not fair. You're making me go up. Options to go up. So there's two options again, either this one or that one. So choose this one. I don't know why there's two. Wait. Why there's a weapon? What do you mean there's a weapon? Oh. Yeah, I don't think I'm going there. Unfortunately. Maybe that will be my exit, I don't know. Kill Master Sandesh. Whoa, Sky Shrine. Oh boy, oh boy. Is he covering behind a bunch of guys? Yes, he is. 1, 2, 3. I see your head. Quite interesting. Either go straight in or go around. Okay, I'm just gonna chill here and take my break, and we're gonna finish this in the next episode.